Quebec 01.
This is Leopold Miller preceding the introduction of a Witold Miller series, our Cold War number one. Years 1946 to 1967. Pronouncing these words in June 2022 at the beginning of our Cold War number two, about our previous Cold War number one. Then, where the extremes of capitalism culminated with Mussolini's and Hitler's fascism and faced Marxist Engels' communism, culminating with the extremes of Lenin-Stalin's Bolshevism. America in the West and the Soviet Union in the East became winners against the Japanese, Italian, and German fascism, which reached a stalemate after World War II in our Cold War number one, in which the communist Eastern system mellowing down to a state-run capitalism and further building up their moral superstructure via a gradual return to its roots of the past. Example given, Putin's back to Christianity, vide Putin's video about Christianity from ocean to ocean, and the Pope and the Anglican Church supporting him, versus the West abandoning Christianity, and the Western Euro-American system adopting some new control measures about the running of markets and of their currencies, but developing its natural appetite for renewed expansions. However, with its moral superstructure infected with the hippisms, nihilisms, and narco-communist tendencies, this expansion vide NATO creating the beginnings of our Cold War number two. However, returning back to Witold's book and year 1945, America was at its heyday of ascension to a world power, replacing the former British Empire as the leader of the West, culturally best represented by its unique asset, the jazz music, which will be predominant in these series, which created a diversion to classical music perception like Gershwin's and other popular branch-offs, and as best represented by its flag bearer, Louis Armstrong, with its The Wonderful World opening song.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. Much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ooh, yeah.
Further, and returning back to every Witold Miller series introduction, which is typical for his work.
Seattle, Mount Lake Terrace, 7th of October 2009. This is Leopold Miller introducing my father Witold Miller, born on the 3rd of November 1905 in Tomsk, Russia, died on 1 February 2004 in Hanover, Germany, and his audio narrative L'histoire de ma vie et la musique, or My 20th Century Expressed in Music. His voice and expressed New Year's wishes for the year 1985. Witold's French.
En vous présentant de tout mon grand cœur mes vœux de bonne année, je vous assure de surmonter toutes vos difficultés actuelles avec constance et courage, ce qui exigeait toujours notre bon destin.
In translation.
Transmitting you from all my heart my best New Year's wishes, and I assure you that you will surmount all your present difficulties with persistence and courage, which always required our good faith. I consider this fragment as expressing the spirit and embracing the predominant motive of his work. Proposing you to listen to Witold Miller's history series, our Cold War number 1, years 1946 to 1967. This is the end of the 9th tape.
C'est la fin de la 9e bande.